of this part up. I just wanted to show you guys how I do the rest of my hair, but it's super...
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.